A 4-year-old child died after a horse-drawn wagon lunged backwards, causing severe injuries. It happened in the town of Buffalo in Marquette County around 11:15 this morning. The child was pronounced dead at the scene.